Oh, thank goodness! Sophia's arrived, and just in time, too. You see, Miss Nettle has filled Royal Prep with trouble bubbles. And as you know, bubble magic is quite powerful. Only you and Sophia can help dispose of the trouble. But you'll need to use everything you've learned about magic to rescue the school and send Miss Nettle away. It doesn't look like Miss Nettle is in the greenhouse. You better help Sophia pop all the bubbles before looking somewhere else. Touch a bubble to cast a spell in that direction. The spell will pop the first bubble it touches. Good for you, dear. You popped all of Miss Nettle's trouble bubbles in the greenhouse. And look, you... Oh, I am so proud of you, dear. The puzzle's back together and... Oh, could it be? Yes, it is. A jumper spell bubble. Pop these bubbles when you see them, and the spell will jump to more bubbles. Oh, there seems to be more bubble trouble in Professor Popoff's dance hall. We'd better go there and take a look. Oh no, stink bubbles! Try not to pop them while you're clearing the dance hall, or they'll release a cloud of stinky stuff. Oops! Oh, please be careful! You're a natural, dear. Oh, well done, dear. Keep popping. So close. You popped all of the dance hall's trouble bubbles. And here's another page from our spell book. Remember, if you turn and put them together just right, a spell... Oh, look! You've got a stink begone bubble. Very useful. You see, if you pop this bubble, every stink bubble in the room will disappear. A job well done! Now it's time to search for Miss Nettle in the Royal Prep Tea House. Just look at that! More trouble bubbles in the tea house. They must all be popped. Do you see those strange square bubbles? They don't pop, but they are perfect for bouncing magic spells. You're halfway there. Keep going! Just a few more! Your popping saved everything in the tea house! And look! More magic puzzle bubbles! Remember, if you turn and put them together just right, you've put a page together from our spell book. Let's see which one it is. Why, it's the Bubble Popper Bubble! Hit this bubble, and it will pop all the bubbles nearest to it. But don't worry, dear. It won't pop any stink bubbles. You've saved the tea house. Oh, but I'm afraid the stables still need your help. Oh, how inconsiderate. Miss Nettle has even filled the stables with her trouble bubbles. You'd better start popping, but remember to avoid the stink bubbles. Wonderful! Well done! Oh, that's very good! The flying horses thank you for helping clean up. The flying horses thank you. Nice spell casting! Oh, good popping! You're almost there. Thanks to you, the stables are clear at last. Oh, and more magic puzzle bubbles. Shall we have a look, dear? Remember, if you turn and put them together just right. Oh, it's the slow time bubble. Rather rare, you know. Pop this bubble and everything will slow down to make bubble popping a little easier. Well done. But there's no time to rest. I hear there's big bubble trouble in the main hall. Oh, I was afraid this might happen. Miss Nettle used her trouble bubbles to trap students and teachers in the main hall. Oh, and oh my, now I'm trapped too. You're a natural, dear. Nice spell casting. You're getting there. Oh, that's very good. Well done. Oh my. That does smell. Oh, good popping. So close. Keep so close. Keep popping. Wonderful. I'm so proud. You popped all the trouble bubbles and saved the school. Flora, Meriwether, and I couldn't have captured Miss Nettle without you. Now we must be careful, or Miss Nettle is sure to cause more bubble trouble.